And we're done.
Hi.
I took the photos.
Ah, good. Good. These will help them to see. Yes. Oh, beautiful work. Yes, Jason. I can't stop looking at them.
Hey, come on.
So good. So nice. I have to analyze these pictures in private before posting them. Excuse me.
Somehow I don't think the photos are going up anytime soon.
Hello.
We looked. What if she's...
He has the tattoo of Arakiat warriors. He will help us.
What's wrong?
My darling. My jewel. How could she do this over a boy?
Aina, let me talk. Sir, my daughter Nadia ran away with a boy. They want to kill themselves.
Oh!
They are young. Foolish. They think life can never get better, so they leave.
Please, find Nadia, bring her back. She is young. We look everywhere.
No, not everywhere. We didn't go to Bihar Rock. Please, sir, can you go there? You'll be faster.
You hurt?
He tried to kill me. He said he wanted to run away, but when we got here, he started talking about dying together. Said we'd be together forever. He tried to shoot me.
How did you get up here?
He must have frightened the animals when he shot. They attacked him and I climbed.
Go home. Your mom and dad are freaking out.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Go on then. Take care of yourself. That's what you're good at.
Was rough. Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis.
Just fucking shoot me.
I'm sick of this place. This island and everyone on it is burning hell.
That was rough. Harder than I expected.
Christ, grenade!
Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis.
Stop me, motherfucker! Stop me!
I haven't heard from you in a while. Thought you were leaving the island.
Nope. I'm staying here.
Not me. This Russia operation's blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask. Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you. Surrounded me. Come quickly.
Pinkos took the wind out of her sails. I have to fix this. Sounds like more inbound. Cover me.
Thank you.
Jason! Get in.
Are you flying this plane to Russia?
No, are you kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in! I said get in! Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Ah! Woo!
That was awesome! Who knows if this Sam is even real? Holy shit. The crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. You?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. A privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited there.
Where are you going?
Where do you think? To play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
Welcome to the game. Fresh blood. Have a seat.
I'm sitting this one out.
I'll call. Gonna raise. I'm out.
Call. I'll check.
All in.
Fucking gods!
Thank you, Lady Luck.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds.
Is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss! Loss!
Where did he go?